just about wrapped up here. As you'll see, this is actually paint. And that's chipped up from the road. The inside turned out very nicely. A lot of gook up in both of these, but got pretty much all of it. A little more nooks and crannies I could get into, but it is basically done.